ब्राउन मल्टीप्लायर फॉर ए 4x4 मल्टीप्लीकेशन। मल्टीप्लायर्स आर यूज्ड इन ए वाइड रेंज ऑफ डिजिटल सिग्नल प्रोसेसिंग एंड अदर एप्लीकेशंस। ड्यू टू एडवांसमेंट्स इन करेंट टेक्नोलॉजीज, मेनी रिसर्चर्स हैव मेनली कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड ऑन द डिजाइन फैक्टर्स फॉर बेटर परफॉर्मेंस। सम ऑफ द डिजाइन टारगेट्स आर हाई स्पीड, एक्यूरेसी, लो पावर कंजप्शन, द रेगुलरिटी ऑफ लेआउट, लेस एरिया। DSP processor has various computational blocks like multiplexers, adders, MAC. The speed of operation and execution of these blocks have advanced when compared to previous versions. The execution speed of multipliers depends on two factors: semiconductor technology and multiplier architecture. There are many digital signal processing applications where critical delay path and the performance of the processor lies in the multiplier. There are different types of multipliers, among which 4x4 array multiplier is an advanced one, which is described in this article. Multiplication schemes in 4x4 array multiplier. There are two types of multiplication schemes. They are serial multiplication and parallel multiplication. First, I am going to tell about serial multiplication. The serial multiplication operation can be solved by finding partial products and then adding partial products together. The implementations are primitive with simple architecture. Parallel multiplication. The parallel products are generated simultaneously in parallel multiplication, and a high performance machine parallel implementations are applied. Latency is minimized. Multiplication algorithm. Multiplication process has three main steps. First one, partial product generation. Second one, partial product reduction. Third one, final addition. The common multiplication method is the add and shift algorithm. The multiplication algorithm for an n-bit multiplier is shown below. This is the following multiplier and multiplicand of the Brown multiplier of the 4x4 multiplication. This one is 4x4 multiplication matrix table. Partial products are generated using AND gates, where multiplicand is equals to n bits, multiplier is equals to m bits, partial products is equals to n cross m. The multiplication of two 8-bit numbers which generates a 16-bit product. The equation of addition is P of m plus n is equals to A of m into B of n is equals to I is equals to 0 m minus 1 summation j is equals to 0 n minus 1 summation ai bj 2i plus j and so on 1. Thank you.